Hi, and your horror tip of the day today, February 7th, 1980, Cannibal Holocaust was released. Did you know that 10 days after the film premiered in Milan that Ruggero Deodato was arrested for obscenities and then later on charged with murder? That he was. He had all of his crew sign a contract that they would disappear for a year. Once the court case went to court, the three actors showed up to prove that they were alive. The more you know.